were fighting over land. So the Indian chief spoke up and said, I have a plan. The white men are so many, and my braves are so few. I've talked with the Great Spirit, and here's what we must do. There's one night all the white men will go to sleep, because they're expecting some great man they call Santa Claus. He only visits once a year, and that's on Christmas Eve. And they say he gets in their houses through the chimneys. That's the night that we'll fight, and we'll scalp them all. We'll slip quietly down the chimney just like Santa Claus. The Indians got their tomahawks and rode in one big band. They were almost to a white man's house when they saw a man. Riding, filled with toys and food. These the Indians noticed were things that white men used. And then they saw the reindeer, four big ones on each side. These the Indians knew would make good food for their tribe. So they jumped from their horses, but as they neared the sled, turned red. The toys on the sleigh had vanished, and bright Indian beads appeared. There were strips of leather and enough wild food to last for one whole year. The Indians had all they needed, except some new tomahawks. Now these I don't give, said the man, for I am Santa Claus. And I only give good gifts, so there'll be joy and cheer. He hollered at the Indians as he rode away, Merry Christmas, see you next year. The Indians went to their tents with no scalps.